Good morning, Merlin Bands. It's Chip Irwin, Aeromarine.
Oops. Okay, let's try again. Good morning, Chip Irwin, Aeromarine, and I'm going to give you a cockpit tour and a once around the pattern in the new Merlin PSA. So, let's see here. We have power for 12 volt. Charge your phone, plug in your accessories, left, right, both on the fuel, fuses, a Garmin portable GPS with an automotive mode, the new TrueTrack autopilot, the Eco, that runs on radio controlled servos, and it's only $1,000. And this is the float, the gear up and down, that of course only works when the floats are attached. Transceiver, transponder with ADBS out, nav landing light, which aren't quite installed yet, and the EFIS and EMS. I like this classic screen. I guess I'm a classic guy, although you could have the EFIS and the heading, or the EFIS and the EMS, or just the EFIS, or just the EMS. But this is a perfect classic combination that works really well for me. Trim, push to start. So now what we'll do is we'll move to the, oh yeah, there's the flaps and the parachute. And we'll do the tattoo up here. So you can watch the rest of the flight from there. Doors closed, seatbelt on. That's the end of the commentary. Clear.